Stephen Colligan, I'm the head teacher of St Matthew's Academy. We work with a range of partners across all aspects of employment for young people. We try and make sure that we have a wide variety to make sure we meet the needs of all the pupils in this school. Some of the most successful partnerships that we have include Seymour Hydro, Police Scotland and the Accountancy and Bankruptcy. In terms of Seymour Hydro, we have a very successful Skills Academy work programme which has been recognised at COSLA level. And that's been running for the last 4 or 5 years. And what we try and do with Seymour Hydro is develop young people's skills in terms of hospitality, in terms of working with members of the public, and just getting them to understand their role in the next stage of their life and who they would work with and how they would need to conduct themselves. It's really, really useful for our young people to actually have a voice other than a classroom teacher telling them these things. Yeah, accountancy and bankruptcy is another area. We had 3 young people take part in an apprenticeship programme over the summer. They were interviewed for it before the summer, and they have aspirations to do accountancy at university.
Hello, I'm Martin Murchie. I'm in 6th year. I'm from St Matthew's Academy in Saltcoats. So, before summer, I took part in a 9-week placement in Accountant and Bankruptcy, Scotland's Insolvency Service in Coventry. The day-to-day operations in Accountant and Bankruptcy included me moving around various departments who felt they needed my help. This entailed activities such as bookkeeping, talking to clients via the phone or face-to-face, and attending various meetings. Beforehand, I thought that I'd like to go into accountancy as a career after school, but after this placement, I'm certain that it's the career I'd like to follow. It's always given hands-on experience with the profession of accountancy.
We benefit from a very productive partnership with Police Scotland. We have a campus officer here in the school who works on a daily basis with young people. But one of the other aspects that we're really pleased with is the weekly work experience programme that takes place. There is a group of young people across the schools in North Ayrshire who are selected to take part in Police Scotland's work experience programme. 2 of the campus officers deliver this, and they spend a week training, working at Tully Allen, being out and about, experiencing the world of work from the eyes of the police force. It gives them a taste of exactly what employment in that area would be. And it also helps them with their maturity, because when they're out of school, they're having to operate in a different way, they're treated slightly differently, their expectations are higher of them, and we find that young people come back with a newfound respect, A, for the police, but also for the world of work generally. They understand what they have to do to make it work for them.
During the week's work experience, we take the pupils around different departments within the police so that they can get an idea of all the different types of jobs they can do when they join the police. The pupils have all shown an interest in joining the police and becoming a police officer, so it's a really good insight for them into how the police work. Well, they've learned firstly how to fill out a small application form and then go through an interview. During the week, they learn about timekeeping. They have to attend the police office by a certain time. They have to come appropriately dressed and bring their own packed lunch with them. They learn how it is to work in a disciplined organisation.